As of April of 2023, they are charging $4 per person and $11 per car. Make sure to read all the signs. The parking lot is big, but on the weekends it gets very, very busy. Make sure to bring plenty of sunscreen because it gets very hot, as well as lots of water. The trail is about 2 miles total with an elevation gain of 300 feet. Please do not step on the flowers, do not cut the flowers, and watch out for snakes. I hope that you like my video and consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you. click on the links to keep watching my videos. Thank you so much for your time.